Hey, it's Jason. Jason with this week's Travel Tuesday tip. As everybody knows, one of the best ways to see a new city is on foot. But there are some cities who are making it a little easier for you to expedite your travels around the city while still getting that street-level detail that foot transport allows. A lot of cities have taken to renting bikes to allow people to cruise around their city and return bikes at certain locations, and also allows you to cover more ground than you would normally by foot. And it brings a little cool romantic aspect to it as well. There are literally public bike programs all over the world. You'll find them in the United States, in Europe, Asia, Australia. I mean, here's some examples you see here. Netherlands, Barcelona, Washington, D.C., Helsinki, Sweden. This is a great spot if you just need a jumping off. It is actually the Wikipedia. There's Vélib in Paris. The Wikipedia for bicycle sharing system. Great little spot. Gives you some pictures, ideas of what their bikes look like. And then you can jump off to the individual sites to kind of sign up and figure out what works for you. They're all going to have different programs. And this will give you a little more on B-Cycle, which is based out of Denver, Colorado. And they also have a lot more representation in the U.S. as well. You can look at B-Cycle in Boulder and Denver and Hawaii and Omaha and San Antonio. So next time you're traveling, check it out. But don't forget your alcohol wipes. Until next time, wheels up.